Microsoft. Ha, I didn't press start, I pressed A, and it's still loaded. So just the V12 one question, the Impreza, I'm gonna lose that one if I don't get to do the arcade race modes. Hey Yogurth, welcome back to you too, man. Let's do this. Ooh, in the ring. A lot of rain. I really like this car. Ooh. But I think I still prefer the Testarossa. But this thing is very similar to it. Three laps here. Don't know what my target is. I think some kind of kudos score. It's amazing how immersive racing games Sims have become with Project Cars and the Assetto Corsa. Oh, that's true. I tried Project Cars a bit with the steering wheel. Holy fuck, it's hard to control the cars with no when you use no assists. Yeah, it's fun though. It's super fun to drive like in first person with the wheel. Just feel like the force feedback and I made a couple laps on the Nürburgring Nordschleife. But I definitely off my car very often. Like, those are the kind of games, the true Sims, that I still need to practice a lot in before I can actually start racing. Sooner or later, I'll end up doing, like, practice streams or something in that.
to try and improve my skills. But I also need to get used to the wheel itself. So I'll probably play some easier games first, like Gran Turismo. Well, for me, it's mostly like just getting used to driving with pedals and the steering wheel as well, because I've played a little bit of Dirt 2 and Dirt 3, but not on stream, just off stream, just testing out, practicing, and like, but the way I see it is, there's practice of using a wheel, getting used to the wheel, and then in Assetto Corsa and Project Cars, you also have to get used to how the cars handle. Because like someone who has experience using a steering wheel in games will be able to learn that much quicker. So that's why I kind of want to first try a bit of an easier game with a steering wheel, something like Gran Turismo. Probably Gran Turismo 5 will be the first one. Although Gran Turismo 5, I don't think I can connect my gear shift stick to, but I can still use my shift pedals to shift, because I don't think my shifter has compatibility with the PlayStation. But on PC, I'll definitely try to also use the shift stick. That's like, it's so satisfying to use that. I use it a bit in Dirt 2, and just shifting with the stick is so satisfying. Yeah, tuning is also something I've been learning more and more of. By playing Gran Turismo, I learned a lot about tuning, but also by watching WRC. I learned more about tire pressures and stuff, and... well, this is not how to start. But yeah, it's about suspensions. Different tire setups, tire pressures. Yeah, tuning is fun, man. Mostly I've been tuning in Gran Turismo, and it's like, oh, this car handles like shit. It has too much oversteer or too much understeer. And then I tune the suspensions and everything, you know, the anti-roll bars or the tire setups. And then you make it drive so much different. And then it becomes, that's like so satisfying to like tune the car in a way to make it comfortable to drive. I just love that satisfaction. Because it's like unlocking the hidden potential of a car, right? But you just have to find that potential. You gotta put in some effort to find that right tuning setup. And the thing is, not a single tuning setup will ever be perfect because of people having different driving styles. Some people prefer to have a bit more oversteer, some people may prefer to have a bit more understeer. Depends on how aggressive they drive their car. Gotta do a second lap of this. This is a tricky stage. Ooh, almost hit that cone. Yeah, exactly. It also differentiates per track. Wow, I failed. So, like, some tracks that don't have a lot of bumps, you can stiffen the suspension. If it's a bit more bumpy, you might wanna loosen it. And I've especially been into settings, like learning a lot about watching WRC, where they have so many different road types. Now they've got smooth tarmacs, bumpy tarmacs, abrasive tarmac, and then there's like all the kind of dirt roads and snowy roads and gravel. And now with rally racing, it's the possibilities are endless. If I ever learn this track a bit better, I'll be able to get more points. Alright, God, I'll fuck it up now because the song is good. Ah. Yeah. Oh shit, still not high enough. I need to drift more. There's definitely some older tracks in this game because this game is a bit older. Thankfully the songs are not getting removed from a physical CD. Unlike modern games where it's like, oh, This game now got songs removed. Yes, yes. I always appreciate, like, good music in video games. It makes games so much more memorable. Ah! Fuck! Yeah, Vice City, yeah, among the best soundtracks in the world, man. Oof. Frickin' Megadeth, Slayer, Anthrax. Plenty of good stuff in there. Michael Jackson as well. And a whole bunch of other stuff. Come on, I can do it. I can do it. Ah! 7 points, I missed out, no big deal. Fuck! No! 14 points. Oh, I already got over. Nice, we got enough. Got enough points, I did it! It's a GG for Stronko. Brosny medal. Big jumps. Got a thick suspension in action here. Pretty sure I would react differently in real life. Oh well. San Francisco is always so fun with all the giant freaking elevation changes. Oh, you cocksucker! We got 5 laps of this shit, holy fuck. Dude, that is so fucking weird. The physics, like when he touches my side, it instantly puts me in a 90 degree spin. But if I do that to them, that doesn't happen. Frame drops are so shitty here.
There we go.
All right, now we gotta extend that lead we got. Make sure that they can't close in on me anymore. Yo, what the f- Hello? My car just skipped first gear. It just went right into reverse. What the fuck? It skipped it twice. When I went from second to first, it skipped into reverse. Then I went up and it skipped first gear again. And went into second. I'm lucky I didn't even lose the freaking position there. Oh well. We're still in the lead. See, again! I go into first gear and it skips. It skips first gear for some reason, what the fuck? That is so weird. Car is being really weird. A bit wide there. Definitely gonna have to lower the sensitivity on my microphone when I end up playing with the steering wheel, because the wheel will be making a lot of noise, especially when shifting with the pedals. It'll be like click click click. Well, I hope they will sound good through my microphone. Well, my microphone is pretty infamous for picking up high-pitched sounds.
Yay!
Over. And run Tara 2:40. In the rain. Shit. That was a nice drift. Alright, this should be easy. I actually get 46, so get over a minute for the final lap. The way with your shitty mini. So I get this thing on 75,000 points. Level 9. Oh, it says over. Okay, so here I'm not gonna get a car yet. Oh crap. Didn't see that. Oh. makes the frame rate smooth. Not a lot of guns here. Well, this should be doable. Got over half of my target in the first lap. Got enough points. I like how the AI afterward to finish just goes through all the cones, just YOLOing through them. Oh crap. No! Didn't change it to first position. Fuck. Easy lead. I'm pretty clean as well. Five laps. Ooh. Not got the lead yet. Yep. Oi! You fucking ram me, bitch. Making a little bit of a gap. Better. That bump is always so awkward. Oh, they've caught up a little bit. That bump. Oh no, don't you dare get close to me, boy. Don't you dare fucking ram me, you piece of shit. Close. Rain again. Getting a lot of rain tracks. just cool because I like drifting around in this thing. It's pretty comfy. Was awkward. Yeah. Oh, I gotta keep up the pace. I might not make it if I'm this slow. Or I can pull it off if I make a fast lap again. I can barely pull it off. I have about an equal time to this, or better. Oh boy, this is gonna be Monka S. Oh, 2 seconds on the clock. I get bronze for this shit, man. I gotta get 750 points. That cone. So fun when you're absolutely on the limit with driving a car fast. Ooh. That was tight. Oh, where the f- holy shit, that was a tight bunch of cones. Easy. Easy. Easy, easy, easy. Six laps. You know what I'm just noticing about this game? I don't think any track is getting reused. Like, every single race is like a new track. I think. Like, I barely see, like, that an entire I don't think I've seen at all that an entire track is getting reused. I recognize some streets at times, but it's like a totally different track every time. Oh, nice around there, sick. Yeah, fuck you. Fucking rammers. Fucking shitty ass rams every time, man. Absolutely getting obnoxious. God, Oh boy. Guys, around my tail. Now one more lap. Yes. Fuck. For 50 miles, 75,000 kudos in the car. Ooh, Eichmann. Gotta do something real quick.
Okay. Oh, hold on. Less than 1,000. Oh. To do some crypto things. Got a new car. Never heard of that car before.
God damn it.
That was a terrible lap.
Can make it if I'm super fast. I'm faster, much faster. Get the gear there, okay. No! Oh man, I was right at the end. Better. My first attempt was 118. Yeah, I was definitely driving like shit that first lap. Damn it. That was a super sloppy ending though. No medal. Fucking what? Wow, I had 879 and I needed 900 GG. GG. Only I didn't crash as much. I had a 112. It was a bit slower, but I probably got more points in from focusing on drifting. Ah! No! 51 points! Big rip. That break. Oh, that's a lot of points. Monka S. Monka Steer. Damn, and I got silver now.
Nice.
I get 900 points here.
Big shout out to the whole street team. Street team.
Let's retry that to take the inside there. Whoa. Cones. Gonies. Oh fuck, I missed the cone gate there. Oh no, I missed 100 points there. Damn it. Huh. sick AI. Oh, fucking damn it, dude. Fuck off! The fuck? Two more laps. This section is fucking crazy. Moncaster. Oh, that was the last one. Starting place. Thank you. Oh. Got 900 points to get. Okay. I have to get an average time. Below 50. Gonna have to shave half a second off though. I'm not gonna make that. Let's try again. Jesus fuck.
That was a good time. Fuck that corner though. Ah, fuck off. Shitty ass wall. Let's switch to first person. don't think I'm gonna make this. Oh my. Maybe I am. Alright, I think I am. Damn it. Thank you. Well, this is looking like it's easy. Probably failed. Need a bit more points. It's too slow, fuck. Was it? No, we did good. Okay. Okay. So close. Doing 400 miles. Sick frame rate. Gotta go a bit faster. The farmer is so bad there. Yeah, smooth gameplay. Too close. Move. It's over, wow. Slowly getting better at this game. New game mode.
Idle Pursuit. Oh shit. New York Times Square. Okay, so there's like, that's how we unlock the things. We have like a challenge with every car, it seems. Unlock custom paint skins for each metal. Boy. More progress than the crew too. That was fast. Oh, I got silver and gold. Oh, silver and bronze, I mean. Probably gonna lose time here because I nailed this corner. Uh-oh. That was close. I was so close to gold. Oh, come on, man. That fucking slide. I had it almost so early.
For love of fuck. No, why did I hit that wall? Fuck. Oh, I got it though. But okay, that's cool. Unlockable skins for every car. So there's like a freaking challenge with every single car. That's pretty neat. This one has an extra skin even. Stronger. game has better vehicle progression than the Crew 2. Because you can actually unlock things per car. Oh, I got silver. No gold, though. It's something. Oh, now I see. These are respective bronze, silver, and golden paints. And then there's sometimes a special one, which I don't know how to unlock. Over gold. I see. This one only gets one with actual stripes already. It's pretty weird. Gold. I wonder how they get those special skins then. Thank you.
Oh, sweet, 3 points. That one. I got 420 points. Oops. Throw that one up. Rosn.
What's this email?
Overtake challenge. 14, Jesus. That's a lot of cars I need to overtake. Get wrecked, cone. Fuck the cones. No coney 2012. Lag. Well, welcome back to the real time. Real time Strunky. Still delayed by at least 1.1 seconds. Because I've set a delay to my microphone and cam to compensate for the delay of my video game input reaching my PC. Been on a different tab for a few minutes. As possible, the stream may have ended up buffering for a few seconds. Then it can be behind for a bit. So we unlocked a new game mode just a moment ago. And basically every single car has its own challenge track, where you have 3 medals to get, and for every medal you get a skin. Well, it's basically a color to paint an option to paint that car in that metal's color. But hey, you have stuff to unlock for every car. So it's still better single car progression than the crew too. So yeah, this game is still a better car PG than the crew too. Oh shit, look at that cluster of cars. Holy fuck. What is this? Rush hour? Yeah, it's so poorly optimized. Although my gripes with the crew 2 are so many other reasons. Basically that it fails to be what it tries to be, which is a car PG. Now the Crew 1 was a better car PG, but the Crew 1 lacked the races, the content of amount of races. The Crew 2 has more races, so it has way more content, but it just fails so miserably at being a competent car PG. Oh boy. Why are open top cars called spiders though? Are spiders known for having an open top? I get it. This dude is way too fast.
For love of fuck. Are you dickhead? Stop fucking with my car. Oh, closing in on him. I think I've actually done this track before. It's the only first track I've recognized, but I'm not sure if it's completely the same. Get up the rim, bitch! Strunky incoming! Big strunk. You cocksucker! Oh, you fucking cocksucker! Fucking rammed me. And then this fucker blocks me, dude. Fuck off. Fuck this AI. Get. Now one more lap. Let's not get rammed by these fuckers. Got this. Gold. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna unlock a new freaking Ferrari if we win this. Plus the open top version.
Oh, we get a 5 second head start from him. I thought we were giving him a 5 second head start. Okay. Guess we're doing this then. Frame rate is smooth here. Sucker. Recovered way too quickly from that. Fuck, get off my ass. One lap. He needs to get off my ass. Fuck you. Oh, he spun. Yeah, suck it. Suck it. Suck it till you get. Karma right there in action. Big karma. He tried to ram me again and he spun out as a result.
Ten. Please let it have the white one with the black stripes. No, it doesn't. Fuck. I like this one in white with two black stripes. It had like a special name, I believe. I don't know what it was. New car, boys. Brand new Ferrari. Oh, now I gotta get 1,000 points. Car definitely a bit bigger. Cannot see the fucking minimap, it's way too small. But it drives comfy. Fuck you. Well, I don't know if that's enough or not. Was nice. What? 15 laps. Oh, they were not joking when this was called the Endurance League. Oh, Jesus, fuck. They were not joking.
This is a nice song. First place, boy. Still shocked that when I grew up I didn't really like Ferraris and I liked Lambos, and now I don't like Lambos anymore and I prefer Ferraris. Although, you know, older Lambos are so nice, but just the new ones look all the same. Well, not all the same exactly, but some do, and some are just spaceships. I don't know. I really don't know what I think about them. Fuck. 50 points down the drain. shit. Oh, Cox! No, fuck, turn around, you stupid car! Kill me. At least we have a long race to go, so I can catch up. If I don't get blocked by this fucking Corvette. Don't fuck. What? What are these physics? Hello? Garbage physics, man. And I finally start working to gaining on this dude. 4.3 seconds. Is that the split, or is that my time being slower? We're closing in, boys. 2.4 seconds now. We're gaining on him. We got plenty of laps to go. We're not even halfway yet. Oh man, I hate that. See his booty. I'm coming for it, bitch. You're fucked. Get strong keyed. Back in first. Boy, this Porsche is way too close to me. He needs to fuck off. This corner is nice. Have to let you do a nice long slide. Oi! Porsche needs to fuck off right now. Oi. Oi. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. I will kick you in the nuts. Alright. Now I'm talking to the AI. And I can't hear the sounds anyway. This fucker rammed me. Of course he fucking did. Like when the AI comes close, I talk to the AI and say shit to them.
There we go. That's them. I can't wait to get to the racing games that don't have shitty AI that ram you. I've rage quit several games because the AI would just ram me constantly. Wreckfest. Oh, I think I've had that one on my wish list for ages, but it never got on sale, I believe. One of those games that never gets on a good sale. But it had like a very good damage model, I believe, right? I swear, if I lose this, I'm gonna lose my shit. I'm genuinely gonna rage quit or something. Fucker's still behind me. Yes, they definitely are. Also, Mom's spaghetti.
one in my throat. My breathing pipe thing. I was suffocated. Fuck. Fuck my life. I was breathing in deeply, and then the contents of my mouth went into my breathing pipe, and then I suffocated and coughed it out. That was not nice. Damn right, that's gold. Even got a new car. Shit. Oh shit, there's more 15 lap races here. Oh shit, that's a lot. I like that. Yeah, we got a new car as well. I have no clue what. TVR Tuscan. Bad. Trades in a bit of handling for more acceleration, but honestly I find the handling of the 360 very comfy. I'm just gonna keep that. Ooh. Frame rate smooth. Frame rate is so super smooth now. I wish the game could run like this the whole time. Thank you. I just saw the pop-up Angry Joe released a new video, Top 10 Worst Games of 2020. Looking forward to watching that. I would love watching him rant. I'm pretty sure Marvel's... No wait, that wasn't a disappointing game for us, I believe. Name rings a bell, but I don't think I've actively watched that. Maybe I've watched a video of assuming it's a YouTuber, maybe I've seen a video, I don't know, but it only rings a bell. He has a great video on the challenge at the Monaco track while winning one of the F1 games. Oh shit. That sounds challenging. Monaco is already hard as fuck. Can't imagine with the rain that being only worse. Holy shit. Probably not gonna drive the Viper because it'll handle like ass. That one I'll probably play. Porsche Carrera GT is one of those cars I never really liked that much. Like the front. And the front just looks like an uglier 360. I don't know. I mean, Vipers are very powerful cars, but they're, yeah, bulky and hard to handle with. I mean, in Gran Turismo, I managed to drive them no problem in, like, against other cars that are, like, of the same handling, like in a cup with American muscle cars and stuff. But yeah, if I'm up against fucking Porsches and Ferraris, I don't think I'd want to use a Viper. But the F50 though. Oof. F50 is definitely sexy. Not another 15 lap race. Don't be fun. primary is smooth here as well, nice. Fucking Corvette. Get off the road! Oi. You totally blocked me there. Have you ever played Trackmania, Ogryth? Haven't. Dang. If you're into racing games with like jumps and competitive setting competitive times and earning medals and stuff, I really recommend Trackmania. There's even a free version, which has plenty of content to begin with to see if you enjoy it. It's called Trackmania Nations Forever. That's cool. I haven't played many of the new ones yet myself. I only played like the original ones. Forza Horizon 4. Yeah, I heard good things about Horizon 4. I've seen a buddy of mine stream it a lot. As a matter of fact, yeah, he's a very close streaming buddy of mine. We very often host each other. And yeah, he's been playing a lot of Horizon 4 lately. And it looks fun. I mean, it looks a lot like Horizon 3. I've played Horizon 3 and Horizon 2 was good. And it just looks like more of Horizon 3, but with more stuff. Oh my god, dude! What the fuck?! My life. Fuck my life. I want to die. everything happened. I spun out. Then I wanted to recover, and while recovering I got rammed, and then I spun out again. While recovering I got rammed again, and then while recovering I got rammed again, and now I'm in 6th place. The worst type of crash that can ever happen is constantly getting rammed by cars. Yo! Yeah, fucking great! Oh my god, amazing. At this moment, I'm thinking I might as well fucking restart, I don't know. Or I can pray that the fucking rubber banding kicks in. Alright, 2 more to go. Yeah, as I was saying, I played Horizon 3 and Horizon 4 looks like more Forza Horizon, but no. Horizon 3 was in Australia and Horizon 4 is in London, so if you're used to driving on the left side from one game, at least you're gonna keep driving on the left side in the other game. Have you played any Forza games before, Ogryth? None of the Horizon games, but I have played Motorsport. I mean, Horizon is basically an open world version of Forza Motorsport. Oh my god. Cocksucker! I'm so gonna ram this fucker. Forza Motorsport 4. Oh, that was, I think, my first Forza game as well. I think that's the one I bought with the 360 when I got, like, super cheap, like, a bundle. That was, like, when PS4 and Xbox One already existed, I believe, or were about to come out. I found, like, a bundle of, like, a Xbox 360 with Forza 4 very cheap somewhere. Brand new. Yeah, I heard good things about Heat. It's funny how Need for Speed has always tried to change a lot, I guess. Like, a lot of the Need for Speed titles are very different from each other. Early ones focused on supercars. And the later one, well, then the later early ones had more regular and sports cars. Then came the whole underground scene with tuners. They got most wanted in carbon, then they went back to, then they went to circuit racing with Shift and stuff like that. Yeah, the original Need for Speed 2 was probably my first racing game that was somewhat realistic. The music in that game is so nostalgic to me. Car, stop fucking oversteering for no reason. Funny you mention it, actually, because the last few days I had the music in my head from Need for Speed 2. I did stream all of the Need for Speed games up until Most Wanted. I started Most Wanted on the 360. But I just didn't enjoy it as much as Underground 1 and 2, so I stopped playing it, but I'll get back to it someday. I mean, I love the police chases in Most Wanted, but fuck, the customization is just non-existent in comparison to Underground 2. Which took a lot from the enjoyment for me. Jesus Christ, my car is fucked. Silver, oh my god. Didn't even get gold because I was too busy trying to
get back my positions and can really spend time drifting. Still got 20 minutes. Fuck. How am I supposed to get 400 points? A little less than that. I got a time bonus and stuff, but fuck. Fucking walls, man. But yeah, if you're interested in Trackmania, I definitely recommend the free one. It's Trackmania Nations. Because at least you won't have to risk any money. And you get the general idea of what the game is about. And there's a lot of content in the free version. Also has a nice level editor. You can just create your own tracks with crazy stunts and shit. Always super fun. And it also has online where you can race against your friends. But everything is purely time-based, time attack. Oh shit, at this track. I heard Project Cars 3 took a very different approach and got a lot less realistic and more arcadey. Yeah, I've played Trackmania like once or twice on stream. Cannot drift for fucking shit. Oh my god. These walls. Thank you.
Oh my god, none of the slides work. Every time I'm hitting walls. This is so terrible. I doubt I'll get bronze here. Such an atrocious run. My performance was
garbage from King Garbage of the Garbage Dynasty.
Which fuck.
Best slide ever. A slide worth actual points there. No! I've got enough points, but still. I strive for perfection. I'm gonna scrap this one for now because I only have like 10 minutes, so I'm just gonna do this one. Gonna need 400 points again.
New flavor right here, straight out of San Diego. This is soldiers, the soldiers don't stop.
Drunko, what are you doing? You have to use your brake, dum-dum. A pretty long track. Thank you. Went in too early. Got the nuts. Okay, good. Also got enough points already. That's good. I gotta say, the suspension is very satisfying to watch in this game. Like, one of those things that no one really pays attention to, I think, but I kinda do. I like seeing the car react, well, the car suspension react to the terrain. And the G-forces. That was good. That might be a silver. That was a gold. The wrong gold. Sweet. That was fun. Good long session. 4 hours almost.
This game is a bit longer than I thought it would be. That's good. Lots of content. I'm enjoying it. I'll be on again tomorrow. Tanks and then Doom. Continuing Stardate 20X6. That's gonna be fun. I hope the maps will be good. The remaining ones that I need. And can't wait to get to play Pirate Doom soon. So yeah. Thank you for chilling. And I wish you a good night and day. And hopefully see you tomorrow. Take care. Have a good one.